Hello. Hi. We're going to be playing some Minecraft today with some Music Man 1017 Infinity Volume 1 in the background. Turn that down a little bit. Is that too loud? Showing up okay on the form. All right. Whoops, wrong one. Single player. Yes, this one. Okay. What was I actually doing? I don't remember. Oh yeah, diamonds were becoming an issue. Diamonds. Hi Steely. Welcome in. What do I need? I need to go down to diamond level first, obviously, but I need to make some torches. Okay. Diamonds. Quest for diamonds is on. Should I try this one? What is this? This is just pure zero. What's down that way? I forgot to make a pickaxe. Yeah. All right, let's branch this way. Whoops. I'm gonna be. Is this gonna be a chill stream? Is it? I'm not sure. I guess that entirely depends on creepers. Fucking creepers. So I'm in snapshot 08B, by the way, and I hope they remember to include diamonds in this. And that's water. Okay, so this way's bust. Let's try you. Oh, don't like that. Oh, what did we wander into? Oh, we got a baddie over there. Okay. Nothing we can't handle. We'll take this gold, thank you very much. Is that it? Just one? Oh, that's a lot of baddies. Come on. Come on. Oops. Shit. Whoop. There are a lot of you down there. That's just moss. Get this. Yeah. Is it moss or is it lichen? Or is it both? I swear they sound like they're right behind me. There was something else up here. Oh, yep. Big, big cave. Oh, creeper. Hi. Can you path to me? No? Haha. Okay. Fuck off. Go away. Spawner? No shit. Zombies? Okay. Shit. Oh shit. Okay, that's a lot of baddies. Okay, let's see if we can get up there quick enough. Okay. Whoa! Can we get up here? I'll take that gunpowder, thank you. Okay. Let's wrap our heads around this one first. Play it smart. Play it smart. Play it smart. Okay. What do we got here? I don't know where I am in relation to... This might be too far from my actual base. Okay, but I'll take the shit. Don't want that. Sure. Shit. I can't just not use this spawner. Whoop. Hey. Rude. Rude. Come here. Come on. Look, I don't have a bow. Come on. There you go. Fucker. Was that another arrow that just whizzed past me? Okay. So, I'm gonna close this off for now. It doesn't feel that far. Where was my original entrance, though? Because I kind of just wandered in here. It's probably down there somewhere. Spawner hype, though. Got real lucky with that. We came from this way, if I remember correctly. Yep. All right. You can just block this off entirely. No need to go in there. Oh shit, was it this way? No. No, it was not this way. There was more down here, though. What's that? That looks a little dark. It's this way. That's right. Shit, I don't really even know what to do with this. I've been given this gift. Let's just put, I guess, this stuff back in here. We don't need it right now. Okay, we gotta get our heads straight. Need a pickaxe first. Let's see. Are there any good tutorials for? Shit, I shouldn't be. Just not expecting this, honestly, obviously. Let's, okay, let's get some of this iron. Smelt it up. It looks a little dark over there, too. Last thing I want is to get snuck up on. Do I have string to make a bow? Well, let's see. first what I got up top. That's not helpful. Anything in here? No. Not helpful. I do have string, and there's a bow. Soul speed boots. Deep slate gold ore. I feel like that's fine. I need my hoe. I can do this. Terraform a little bit. Three out, four out. One, two, three, four. Get a new crafting table out here. Get out of the way, tree. Give me your saplings. Give me all of your saplings. It's not a really good rate drop. What's that? Three? Oh, four. I want to see what's around here. Witch's hut. Which is unexplored. And there's all that up stuff. Is that a sapling? Give me. Feels awkward AF. We could do a little home redecorating. Get some more dirt. Oops. Okay. I kind of want it to be to come out a little bit more. Let's see. How does this feel? Nighttime, sleepy times. Come on, it's night. Come on. Do I need to probably probably cook stone in order to get that recipe. Saw. Yeah. Grindstone? No. Shit, what was it called? What's a bundle? Rabbit hide. Interesting. Okay. Can make a grindstone now. But where to put? I don't need, like, get that back. Shit, what was it called? What is it called? It is a Where are you? Stone cutter. 3 and 1. Okay. Oh, this is so exciting. I don't even know what to do with myself. I'm going to have a lime stone. Cut stone. Get rid of this tuft. Came in. I'm gonna need to bake some more stone. Iron nuggies. Throw that copper in there. Melt down these pants. Get some more stone bricks. Let's make it this big. Okay. Let's move you. Whoops. Let's put this on top here. Is that level? No. That's level. Okay. Get rid of that tuft and the sight die, right? Well, what do we want it to look like? Do oak planks cut it? Not really. I feel like you should be able to put wood in there, but that's just me. We need some sort of wall here. Can this just be a window? I mean, I suppose if this is just a window. What options do we have? We got some of these, and then some of these. Then also some of these. Let's see what that looks like. Well, if we go this direction and then okay.
with sleep.
I really want to get rid of this netherrack here. I know that much. Let's get rid of that. We can put the crafting table down here. Get that replaced. We need some more stone stairs. How's that looking? Not the best. Let's see what this looks like here. Okay. I can get on board with that. To get rid of these. One, two, three. Kind of bothers me that that's off center, but not terribly. Maybe if we were to do this, and have the oak here, well, I need more oak anyway. Just replant this. Get some oak planks. Then what goes there? This feels a little too... Yes. Definitely. Okay, so we need something to put over here. Maybe just like this. That's good enough. Maybe something like this. Where is it? No, not feeling that. It looks a little messy. Okay, I got one more though. Let's throw that here. No. No. You can take this up. In the corner. Okay, then we just need to get rid of all of this stuff. Maybe if I did like that. Hello, welcome, Pinkerly. Welcome in. Just playing some amplified hardcore, some chill vibes. Music by MusicMan1017. How are you doing today? This is my third day in this world. Only 3 days so far. So it's pretty much brand new. This is in the snapshot 08B? Yeah, 08B. I'm just kind of redesigning my house at the moment. What did I do over here? I did oak planks. No. Do I have downstairs? No. Shit, I got too much stuff in my inventory. Thank you. I'm learning how to build slowly. Slowly, what can I get rid of? Don't need you, don't need you. And I need steps. That's what I came here for. You know, when it comes to building, it seems like everything is in the eye of the beholder, and everyone is very critical of their own building skills. But if you just kind of practice it, it comes along faster than you'd expect, so... let's see. So I'm sure you're not a bad builder. Just takes a little bit of practice. Let's see, we can do that. Oh shit, no, it's indented. Yeah, everyone's critical of their own work. So don't let it discourage you if you're not the best at something right away. I want to go in like that. Yes. And then... it's like that, but this one's a step. Whoops, wrong way. Then that's a stone stair. Do some interior redecorating. What's that covering? Is that fine? Need some more oak. Mm-hmm. No, the one thing I'm really struggling with in this playthrough of this snapshot is finding diamonds. So I'm just kind of bullshitting around. Just kind of waiting for that dig. We need. Hi, Swedish buddy. Pinkerly, no, I don't usually play Amplified. This is my first ever time in an Amplified world. I have played hardcore many times, but first Amplified. And this is the snapshot too. So we're really finding out what's new. That looks not bad. I can live with that. This floor needs to go, though. No. Netherrack does not make good flooring. Regular stone. Sure, why not? Yeah, so welcome in, Swedish buddy. How are you doing today? Ooh, I could build it with nether bricks. Shit, yeah. That'd be awesome. Hello from work. Hi, babe. Are you logging in on your phone, I'm guessing? Probably. Nether bricks. Yes. Let's see. I hate that I don't have self-touch on this. Feels like such a waste. All right. Nether bricks. Nice. Yeah. Yeah, nether bricks. Who knew? Who would have thunk it? Okay, but you need to melt netherrack to get nether bricks, right? If I remember correctly. Yes. Sweet. I have so much of that. All right. Go for it. Just go crazy. Well, you let me know when you want waffles, and I'll take a break. How's that? Pinkerly, you don't play Minecraft a lot. Any tips? It depends what you want to do with it. There are a lot of different ways to play Minecraft. They have the speedrunners, they have the hardcore players, they have the creative players that just like to build stuff. Oh, sorry, I missed your message before. Yeah, it has the massive caves. It's like absolutely insane, the world generation. Like, those are all massive cliffs and stuff. 9 p.m. Okay, so about an hour. You play survival mainly, but hardcore sounds fun. Hardcore is fun, but you have to kind of get into the mindset of, like, if you die, you will lose that world. So, a lot of people, it really kind of annoys, I guess, or they're scared to do it. It's just like an extra added layer of intensity, I guess. That's what you could say. So, like, one creeper, you're done. Game over. GG's. Like, survival multiplayers are fun, though. I've played on a couple of those. You don't have to risk losing the world. Yeah, you gotta take risks to have more fun. Some people like just building, though. Like, in straight-up creative mode. Like, we have a multiplayer server that we're building a gigantic... we're building basically our D&D map, our Dungeons & Dragons map. And that's all in creative mode. But it certainly is a lot more fun for streamers to risk losing literally everything that they've worked for. So, and entertaining, hopefully. Whoops. It adds that layer of entertainment, too. I don't have that. Do I have any more stone? Streaming, we've only been doing it seriously for, I want to say, maybe a month or two now. But we play, we have a bunch of different streamers on this channel. We have Nicole and Emily playing Dragon Age Origins. We have Nathan playing Legendary Modded Skyrim. We have Lex playing Bayonetta, and I play Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines as well as Minecraft. But we all play Minecraft too. But to answer your question, not long. Not that long. Let's see. Can I make anything with this cobble deep slate? Get some nether bricks. Oops, there goes my shovel. Okay, one last nether brick. We need, yeah, they get that, okay. This is a single player world. This hardcore world specifically is single player. What do I want to do? So I found a spawner. I don't know how to make a zombie spawner. I don't know how to make an XP farm from that. So I'm going to learn how to do that off stream. But building wise... build some stuff. I want to build around the nether portal. So I'm going to get rid of this. I need more birch. Okay, strip that. Yeah, it was a ruined portal originally. That's why it's got all the magma stuff and everything around it. I want to move this chest, but there's so much stuff in there. Maybe I'll move the chest down here. Move this to a chest. Oh, thanks. It's really like a nice shaped portal too. Like, unusually, like I like the squareness of it instead of the, but I do have to, whoops, wrong button. But I do have to kind of trim this around. This is like really makeshift, home base. But I'm just deciding to roll with it. I originally wasn't going to stay here, but the nether spawn wasn't bad. I can make one chest. Let's see. Just throw all this shit in here. Very good for early game. Could never. What's good for early game? The ruined portals? I really messed this up. Yeah, no, that's why I'm trying to fix it. I might be trying to just... Because I have my mine shaft down here, right? And I've been trying to find diamonds. So... I just kind of stuck with it. But finding diamonds in this has been very frustrating. Tough, tough, tough. Netherrack. Oh, I'll bake that. Can I make another chest, please? I don't have enough stuff. I think that's why I'm calling the episode, I called last episode Making a House a Home, because I'm just kind of winging it and going with it from my, like, starter hut. Yeah, they do spawn, I found enough diamonds to make a pick, and that's it. So I have, it's not up here, but I have a diamond pick with no durability anymore on it. So it's pretty much useless. But I want to try and get stuff so that I can, diamonds so that I can get, some netherite to eventually get some netherite gear, go fight the dragon, that whole stuff. But I need, I mean, I don't need, but I'd prefer to have some, like, good gear when I fight the dragon. Right now, I'm just rocking iron and gold. So. Oh, is it night? Shit. Throw all this shit in here. Come on. Come on, it's time to sleep. Time to sleep. Yep. Come on. Okay. That was not the right way to go about that, but okay. Let's see. Throw that in there. Golden axe. Boom, 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 boom. 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 Copper, diary, garbage, garbage, garbage. All of it. Maybe you could set up fences around your house so mobs can't get in. Yeah, that could. And then you could work more safely at night as well. Well, yeah, it doesn't help that I don't have any lights up around here either. But I don't mind sleeping at night. In a hardcore world, it's preferable to sleep. Just so that when you go about your day, you don't have to worry so much. Yeah, right? Mountains look insane. They really amplify this amplified world. We do that. I ran out of wood. So I need oak. Eventually, I'm going to need to find a village and get some villagers. I don't know if I'm going to do that before I fight the dragon, though. Probably. Probably should. Probably a good idea. Did you not drop any? Okay, that's not what I was looking for. Okay, it's happening. There we go. One a.m. Yeah, definitely. Go get some sleep. Thanks for hanging out with me for a little bit. Much appreciated. Hope you have a good night. Where's the music? Music. Hello. Okay. Oh, you weren't even following? Nice. Thanks for the follow as well, my friend. See. I want to get some glass, but I don't think there's any sand around. Oh, sand. Okay. There is sand. All right. Oh, shit. I just need a few, so I'm just gonna take a little bit here, a little bit off the top. Boom, boom. Sure. Not ruin the landscape. Can you do nether stairs? You can, right? Fucking magma cubes. Or magma blocks, rather. I need some more of all this stuff. Nether bricks, okay. I want nether stairs too. Nether brick stairs. There's four. Two, three. It's kind of too perfect. Then I can't get around here. That wouldn't be any good. So I'm gonna take this stuff back. I'm all discombobulated now. Let's see. I can take that. Make some more nether bricks. Can you do anything with this? Nether brick stairs or nether brick slabs or nether brick walls? Okay, I'm just going to leave it as nether bricks. And put that there. I want to move this. A little bit of obsidian is going to be annoying, isn't it? Okay. Cook you up. I'm going to need more coal. these cook so slow. Might as well steal some of these from down here. Okay. Oh, my house is in a state. Do I want to grab this stuff? Probably. Sure, why not? You can break obsidian with iron, right? Just takes forever. Okay, come on. Okay, you just don't get the obsidian afterwards. Gotcha. Grab that. That's a really awkward looking placement for a chest, yeah. I don't have any more coal up here. Could just cheat my way around that. Bam. Bam, bam, bam. Okay. I need a new pickaxe. Thank you. Get rid of this stuff. Okay. That's a lot of magma blocks. Okay, we got some nether bricks now. We can make the stairs to finish this. Okay, but that leaves us with no nether bricks. Whoops. Okay. This is really open now. I'm gonna build this out here. So throw this in there. Don't need you. Well, grindstone can go here for now. Okay, 4, 2, 3. Oh, hi duck. Hi chicken. Duck. Almost called a chicken a duck. Okay. Let's keep with the theme. I have diddly squat. Alright. Ah, shit. I forgot to make glass. Shit. Ugh. I don't have anything to fill that in with. Can I? Yes. Okay. I need some of these. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. And there's gonna be another entrance on this side. Okay, so then need two birch, right? Oh, I need an axe. Stripped. Okay. Then boom, boom. Okay, let's sleep. Why? Oh my god, it's so dark out though. Okay. Portal whooshes. Alright, birch door. I need some more logs, and then I can make another set of birch doors. Birch doors. Boom, boom. Okay. That calls for some shit. It's supposed to be indented too. Shit. So bad. Literally the worst. So it needs to be indented here. That can be dirt, fine. But that just has to be oak logs. Oh, I see the problem here. Okay. Boom, boom. Oh, hi, Mr. Pigman. I got a new friend. Hey, don't go through my shit. Oh, did you leave already? Oh, hi. Just looking around? Okay. What's up? Can I help you with something? I'm just building. Minding my own business here. It's a good thing they don't go through your shit. I'd be so pissed if they went through my shit. Okay, this is indented, so boom, 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 boom. What's next? Stone on top. Wait, no. Stone. Yeah, stone on top. And then stone stairs. Cross. Two, three, four. I do love a good birch door. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Perfect. What did I do about the door here? Just stone steps. Plain old stone stairs. Okay. Anything in here? No. Okay. I can do this, however. Get another brick. Strategically place it here. Eat some bread. Take this stuff back. Reclaim. Need a lot more stone steps. Okay, no entrance. No entry. No. Okay. Let's see, throw that birch door back in there, don't need that. Do I need, phone call, excuse me. Sorry, save and quit. Okay, we're gonna take a quick break. Yeah. Alright, we're gonna take a quick break and make some foods, and then we'll be right back. Oh my goodness, finally back. Finally. Take off emote only. Okay. One ordeal. Okay, back to it. Where were we? Where were we, Minecraft? Okay. Snap. I was redoing my house, but I needed the coal. And there's no coal in there. Okay. Let me get my bearings. Okay. Okay. I have nuggies, don't I? Yeah. I can make lanterns? Yes, I can make two lanterns. Okay. I'm gonna put that right there. Lantern. It's kind of awkwardly placed. Don't even need that there, really. can just... Let's make a little trap door. Bridge trap door, okay. Nuggies, don't need that lantern. Okay. Okay. Gonna make a chest for valuables. Valuables, considering that. That's not a valuable. That's something I should keep on me. I'm gonna go mine a bit more. I guess mine a bit more. Ender pearls are extremely important. On the important list. Okay. Wait, I can make two more. Boom, boom. Okay. Thank you. Alright, we're gonna try mining at zero again. Is that the way? No, that's the way to the spawner. Yeah, okay. So, I want to make a sign. Oh, shit! No! I'm dumb. So dumb. Okay. Wait, well, I could just mine there down here, right? No, I don't care. Let's see about getting some diamonds. Well, it's not looking good. What's that, lapis? Don't need lapis, dude. Is there a cave around here? There a cave around these parts? Oh, that hurts. That dies. Whoops. Am I not gonna hit this cave? It's probably just right above me. Not good vibes. Oh, there's lava right there. Okay, this is like not good. Minus 59, not good. Let's just go to this pick till this pick runs out, I guess. Not good, y'all. And of course, there's redstone right there. Whatever. Don't need redstone. What? Why are you putting a Dorito in my chat? Weirdo. Is that a Dorito? Okay, so minus 59 is a bust. You thought it was pizza? Nope, that's definitely a Dorito. Says it. Minus, maybe minus 32. Minus 32 is this one. Shit. Okay. Okay. Let's try minus 32. You don't see your emote because it's a tier 3 emote. You need to be subbed at tier 3 in order to see your emote. Here. That's me right now. I'm raged. I are raged. Need another pickaxe. Okay. I'm gonna go this way. Yeah. Yep. Nope. Got a sub at tier 3 then, which I wouldn't recommend. Maybe I can unlock the emote for you. I don't know how that works. I don't know if I could do that. You should get special VIP privileges when it comes to emotes. I want 32, right? Yeah. Horseshit. Hey, you watch that fucking profanity in the chat, okay? I'm not even getting anywhere on 32. No, it didn't censor you because Automod is off. Automod. Ever since it censored Sapphic from Lex, I've turned it off. Just, I'll manually do it. It's fine. It's fine. I'm not worried. Why are you worried? I'm not worried. Nothing? Okay. It's almost a free-for-all. Almost. It asked me if I wanted to censor the word nude the other day. I told it no, don't censor it, obviously, but it asked me still. A bit of gold. All right. Watch me while you put boxes together. Nice. I don't know. Well, I guess it could be a contextual thing. Like, someone might be saying nude and a weird context, so that's why it auto-modded it, but other than that, I don't know. How's the music? Is it chilling enough to put boxes to? Put together boxes to? I would hope pizza doesn't come in a bag. I would really hope pizza doesn't come in a bag. Yeah, maybe it's better for headphones, people. Whoa! Struck water. Whoa! What's in here? Is this anything? Holy shit. Nope. Not going in there. All right, then. Faint is good. Don't want to overshadow my lovely voice. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. I want that gold. No! 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 Come. Okay. Oh, shit. I made a mess. Okay, love you, see you home. Okay, bye. So there was absolutely nothing at zero, pretty much. At least there's iron and gold at 32. I could cook them, but I don't have enough coal to warrant cooking them. Toss all this shit in here. I guess I could make another crafting table out of that. I'm just gonna keep my steak on my hotbar. Okay. And we venture forth. Okay. Maybe it was a mistake playing in the snapshot. Oh, shit. Oof. That's a whole lot of nothing. It was probably a mistake playing in the snapshot. One, two, three. I can't believe my luck. This is awful. This makes me not even want to play this fucking game. Did they forget to put diamonds in this fucking snapshot? Jesus. Oh, this is awful. Bug. Two, three, four, five, six vein. That's six diamonds. Okay, we literally just got super fucking lucky right there. Like, stupid fucking lucky. Oh, shit. Ah. Fucking hell. Oh, hello, Mr. Creeper. Nothing. Oh yeah, I forgot about the fucking water here. What the fuck? Waste of fucking torches. Ugh. Yeah, okay. Ah, shit. Okay, there's nothing there. Okay. We found some fucking diamonds already. Oh. It's only day three. Oh shit. I'm wondering now, do you need diamond gear to upgrade to netherite gear? Can you upgrade iron to netherite? It's probably just diamond, right? Thank you. And here's that cave. Shit. All right, I think I'm gonna call it here. All right, let me get upstairs. It's down there. Let me get these upstairs. Is there anything here? No. There's that diamond pickaxe. Sure, we'll take this upstairs. Alright, I'm gonna call it a night here. Man, that was disappointing. Only 6 diamonds in 3 hours. Fuck me. Alright, well, I'll catch you next time. Good night, y'all. Bye.